Now that we've learned most of the inventory transactions, let's stop and do an exercise set. Before you begin this exercise set, make sure your numbers in your trial balance match each of these numbers in this trial balance. You may pause the video at this point to compare each balance one by one. If you like, you can download the file that is specific for this video and this exercise set, and that will guarantee that the numbers are the same at the beginning of the exercise. If you like to use your own file as you've been using it from the beginning, you must make sure that all the numbers match before you begin this exercise. If the numbers don't match, you can use the techniques and methods for finding and fixing mistakes that we learned about in previous videos. Before you begin this exercise set, it is very important that you begin with 60 apples and 153 bananas. It is very important that your inventory valuation detail looks the same as this before you begin this exercise set. You must begin with the same numbers so that you can finish with the same numbers. Here is the transaction list for this exercise set. You may pause the video in this position and read the transactions one by one and enter them slowly into QuickBooks. Enter them the way we learned in all of the inventory videos in this level of the course. On a real job, you would be reading from source documents and not line by line from a list. So you have to imagine that you're reading the information from a source document. When you finish, compare your reports to these. This is what your trial balance should look like at the end of this exercise set. If it looked correct at the beginning, but the numbers are wrong now, you have to use the techniques that we learned about in previous videos to find and fix mistakes. This is what your inventory valuation detail should look like at the end of this exercise set. Go through it slowly. Make sure the ending quantity of apples is 233. Make sure the ending quantity of bananas is 653. And make sure the money amounts and transactions match. If they don't, then you must use the techniques that we learned about in previous videos to find and fix mistakes. Good luck on your exercise set.